What is work-family balance? As per research, there are actually 2 points. The first is, we normally talk about work being in conflict with the family. They say that for men, it's more challenging. They hardly talk about family, but they talk about work, probably at dinner time. And then with women, they talk about their family in their workplace. So these are two different perspectives. So the research is really more towards the absence of conflicts. For example, the family problems are not spilling over the work, but then sometimes there is the spillover. You are at work, but you're telling your colleagues that you have these problems with your children. So that is a spillover, as they say in research. And there's also the enrichment viewpoint, which I will explain much later in another slide. And then when we talk about work-family balance, we're also thinking about spending equal time. But we have to be careful with that. I'm not saying that you spend 12 hours for work and 12 hours for family. It's not exactly balanced. That's why I gave you the Wheel of Life, because it's more of integral human development, where work can actually encompass your material satisfaction, your professional satisfaction, okay? And also it includes physical fitness, because if you're not fit, then how can you work? So it's really more of the integral way of looking into balance. And then it says, sometimes in research, they also talk about accomplishing expectations that are negotiated between partners. For example, it can happen that it's the man who's going to stay home and take care of the kids, and then later on is the mother. So it's a negotiated thing. The other terms for work-family balance in research is the enrichment. It also talks about facilitation, like being happy in the family facilitates that you can be productive at work. And then, as I mentioned, the positive spillover, being able to, for example, rest with the family on the weekend, you're more productive at work on a Monday. And then enhancement, that your skills at work can actually enhance your skills as managing the home, okay? I don't know if you agree that this is a very nice image that shows that really having multiple roles can bring greater well-being. Now, being able to rest with other people, I don't know if you have spent a birthday alone, were you happy with that? So being with other people, being with a family can actually promote well-being. So that's the good thing about having a family and being able to balance your career and your family. And research says that having both work and family roles can buffer you from distress in any of these roles. So, you know, one day you can say, ayoko na, I leave early at 5, when normally you can leave the office at 10, and then you say, I want to rest with my baby. And then another thing that is good about work-family balance or balancing things is that positive experiences are transferred from home to work and work to home. So if you had a good breakfast with your family, then you arrive, unless the commuting has been very challenging, then you arrive in the office refreshed. So, or when you had a promotion at work, then you go home to the family with pasalubong and enjoyment. It's also mentioned in research that work enriches the family. So for example, for women, if you're working outside, then knowing all these people, knowing someone who's a carpenter, knowing someone who's the brother of a plumber, can give you a bigger network being at work. I'm not saying that the stay-home moms have lesser network. I'm just saying that for those who are juggling career and family at the same time, it can be challenging, but at the same time, it can also be beneficial. A male president of a utility company has told me that he really appreciated the fact that one branch manager is a lady. He just visited that branch and he found that really the branch has been transformed. It's so homey. There are flowers in the corridor. So he really liked a woman branch manager. And he said it was transforming for that branch. So in this, I mentioned that family also enriches the work, because work in the home can produce some skills that can be transferred in the workplace. Okay, so there is no harsh boundary between work and family. And this one, there is a research that asked this question: how do you feel at work after a great weekend away with the family? And this is what is meant by there's the family work enrichment. Being with your family, of course, not having so much problems with the family, can really affect your work on a Monday. But of course, I know we have to contextualize this. Sometimes you might think, I want to go back already to work because being with my children all day, okay, this is a different context. Okay, this is a different world that we're living right now.